Students, in the last class, I taught you exercise 1.2, third problem to seventh problem. Now we are going to learn eighth problem. Simplify 1 by 2 plus 3 by 2 minus 2 by 5 divide by 3 by 10 into 3 and show that it is a rational number between 11 and 22. For in this problem, first you write the given question. Then you have to apply the board mass. Board mass or bit mass. In last year I taught you, do you remember? Yes, that is board mass. Board mass means, you know, first one is a bracket of operation, that is order, division, multiplication, addition, subtraction. The same way, bit mass also the same. For it is for used for the higher class, this is for the lower class students. For that is bit mass, that is bracket, indices. Indices means the same in order, like a multiplication, it is division, it is multiplication, it is addition, it is subtraction. That explanation is given. So now you listen to problem. For it is first you write 1 by 2 plus the, we have to complete the bracket. First order is a bracket. So 3 by 2 you have to make a simplification, that is the LCM. LCM means, you know, for it is a no common divisor, for this no common divisor, so you have to use the cross multiplication. Cross multiplication means, you know, 3 5s are 15, 2 2s are 4, by you have to multiply these two, 2 5s are 10, divide by 3 by 10 into 3. Next operation is the, for it is consider with the bit mass or board mass, next division. So next you have to simplify this 1 by 2 plus, for you have to simplify, 15 minus 4 is 11, 11 by 10, divide by 3 by 10. So we have to consider these two values. So that is 3 by 10 into 3. Now you have to division. Division rules you have to follow. 1 by 2 plus. How you make division as a multiplication? Into 10 by 3. Into 3. Now for this 10 and this 10 make cancel. Numerator 10, denominator 10. For this also in a multiplication. So 3, 3 cancel. After cancelling we have 1 by 2 plus 11 by 1. Now you have to take no common divisor, so cross multiplication LCM. LCM, another name, another method is the cross multiplication. 1 into 1, 1. 2 11s are 22. 2 into 1, 2. 1 plus 22, 23 by 2. So it is a improper fraction, you convert it as a mixed fraction. That is, you have to divide by 2. 11 2s are 22. The balance is 1, right at the top. So 11, 1 by 2. For our question is, it is lies between which two numbers? So now you are easily you conclude that 11, 1 by 2 more than 11. So hence 11, 1 by 2 lies between 11 and 12. Students, now ninth problem. Simplify 11 by 8 into minus 6 by 33 plus 1 by 3 plus 3 by 5 divided by 9 by 20 minus 4 by 7 into minus 7 by 5. The second question, 4 by 3 divided by 8 by minus 7 minus 3 by 4 into 4 by 3 plus 4 by 3 into minus 1 by 4. We want to simplify this. Two problems are there. We have to simplify this. Students, first you have to listen the first problem. 11 by 8 into minus 6 by 33 plus 1 by 3 plus 3 by 5 divided by 9 by 20 minus 4 by 7 into minus 7 by 5. For each bracket separate terms, it is first, it is a second term, it is a third term. Third, three brackets are given. For first bracket we have to simplify. For it is normally it is in a multiplication, so normal cancelling method. I am used here 11th table. 11 is 11, 3 11s are 33. Then again it is 2 table. 4 2s are 8, 3 2s are 6. Now 3, 3 make cancel. Anyway you have to make cancel numerator and denominator. For it is next, after cancelling we have minus is there, minus 1 by 4. In the second bracket, for 1 by 3 plus 3 by 5 divided by 9 by 20. So here we have two operations, addition and division. So first you have to write 1 by 3 plus, you have to simplify this inside bracket. So it is 3 by 5 division, how you make, want to take a reciprocal into 20 by 9. Then you have to make a cancel, that is 1 3 is 3, 3 3 is 9, 1 5 is 5, 4 5 is 20. So then after that the last bracket, minus 4 by 7 into minus 7 by 5, 7 7 make cancel. Now after cancelling take and write the value already as it, for it is simplified value minus 1 by 4, for here 1 by 3 plus, after cancelling we have, for here 1 into 4, 4 by 3, minus into minus plus 4 by 5. Now minus 1 by 4 plus, for it is the same denominator, just you have to add these two, you have to add these two values, 4 plus 1, 5, 5 by 3 plus 4 by 5. Now you have to consider the denominator, different denominator. So you have to find LCM for the denominators. So LCM is here, normal way you know, LCM is 60. So now you have to make the denominator as a 60. For 4 is there, how you make a 60 into 15. Next it is 3, how you make a 60 into 20. 5, how you make a 60 into 12. So after multiplication you have numerator 1 into 15 minus 15, 5 into 20 100, 4 into 12 48. Denominators are same. Now you have to simplify this. 100 plus 48, 148 minus 15 by 60. That is 133 by 60. Students, now the second problem. 4 by 3 divided by 8 by minus 7 minus 3 by 4 into 4 by 3 plus 4 by 3 into minus 1 by 4. So now you have to make cancel the first bracket 4 by 3 into the division, you make it as a multiplication. So how you make a multiplication, how you take a multiplication, want to take a reciprocal into minus 7 by 8. For here cancelling directly you have to make cancel, 4 4 cancel, 3 3 cancel. So after cancelling we have 1. So here this bracket also middle we have a multiplication. So 4 4 make cancel. So after cancelling we have minus 1 by 3. In the first bracket simplified value minus 7, 1 into 7 is minus 7 by 8. It is 7. Minus 7 by 3 2s are 6. So here minus 1. The third bracket value plus into minus is minus, minus 1 by 3. So that is equal to this one value, for this one we consider as a fraction, that is 1 by 1. For LCM for 6, 3 is 6. So already it is in a 6. For this one you make it as a 6. So how you make it as a 6? Numerator and denominator multiple by 6. Next this one how you make a 6? Numerator and denominator multiple by 2. So now minus 7 by 6, 6 by 6 minus 2 by 6. Now for denominators are same, just you simplify the numerator, that is minus 7 minus 6 minus 2, minus 7 minus 6 minus 2. So now all the one in the same sign, so you have to add 7 plus 6 13, 13 plus 2 15, minus is there minus 15 by 6. Now cancelling is possible by the 3 table, 2 3s are 6, 5 3s are 15. So answer minus 5 by 2. Students, now the 10th question. A student had multiplied a number by 4 by 3 instead of dividing it by 4 by 3 and got 70 more than the correct answer. Find the number. For the given, the student have to make a division. Instead of division, he make mistake as by the multiplication. So then the answer got 70 more than the correct answer. He got 70 more than the correct answer. So we want to simplify this 10th. Students, we want to find that unknown number. So unknown number we want to, you know, for unknown number anyway we have to consider variable. For let the number be x. For given, the student had already found, that is a made a mistake. For the number we multiple by 4 by 3, number we consider as x, 4 into 4 by 3, so that is equal to x into 4, 4x by 3. So had to find, had to find x divide by 4 by 3. So x divide by 4 by 3, you have to apply the division rules, x into 3 by 4, that is 3x by 4. It is found, wrongly found, it is have to find correctly. So now the value is given 70 more than the correct value. So the given conclusion is written as 4x, what we found first, that you write. We found 4x by 3, what have to find? Minus 3x by 4 equal to 70. Now you have 3 and 4 different denominator, want to find a LCM. LCM is 3 and 4 different denominator, so you have to use the cross multiplication. So that is 4 4 16 16x 3 3 9 9x by 12 equal to 70. For 16x minus 9x is 7x by 12 equal to 70. 7x equal to 12, transpose this side, it is become a multiplication. Now x equal to 70 into 12 by 7. 1 7 is 7, 10 7s are 70. So 10 into 12 120. So therefore the number is equal to 120. Students, now we are going to see some of the example problems, that is a word problems. For it is, the sum of two rational number is 4 by 5. If one number is 2 by 15, then find the other number. For two numbers, sum of two number 4 by 5, one number is given, another number we want to find. So that is, the unknown number we have to consider as a some other variable. So that is, let the other number be x. For one number is given, that is 2 by 15. So other number we have to consider as a x. So given, for sum of two numbers, that is one number plus other number. For one number is 2 by 15, other number we consider as x is equal to 4 by 5. Now we want to find x value. So 2 by 15 transpose this side, left right hand side. So that is minus 2 by 15. So you want to take a LCM. LCM is 5 and 15, you know, that is a 15. That is, for how you get 12? 4 into 3. For it is 4 into 3, 12. For already it is a 15. So 12 minus 2 by 15 is equal to 10 by 15. So that is equal to 2 5s are 10, 3 5s are 15. So x is equal to 2 by 3. The next example problem, the product of two rational number is minus 2 by 3. If one number is 3 by 7, then find the other number. Previous problem, sum of two number is given. Here the product of two numbers. Let the other number be x. So given, one number is 3 by 7, other number we consider as x equal to minus 2 by 3. So you have to use the transposing rules. That is, for x is equal to, for I will write here. Students, I will write here, for that is, x is equal to minus 2 by 3. For you have to transpose this 3 by 7, that is 7 by 3. Now this is equal to, for it is in multiplication, no need to worry about the denominator. For just you have to multiply numerator to numerator and denominator to denominator. 2 7s are 14, minus 14 by 9. For this is the answer. For that is given in the book itself. It is here, Alice method, that is the another method. For you have to follow for this method or this method. For this is very easy, you have to follow this. Next example problem. One roll of ribbon is 18 3 by 4 meter long. Sangari has 4 full rolls and 1/3 of another roll. How many meters of ribbon does Sangari have in total? So that is, it is given one roll of one ribbon length is 18 3 by 4. So this means 4 full rolls and 1/3. That is the meaning 4 1 by 3. So we want to find the total. So you have to multiply this number and this number. So number of meters of ribbon Sangari has in total, that is 18 3 by 4 into 4 1 by 3. You make it as a mixed fraction into improper fraction. 18 into 4 plus 3, that is 75. 4 into 3 plus 1, that is 13 by 3. You have to make multiple. 75 into 13, that is 325. That is, you have to make a cancelling is possible. First you have to make cancel. 3 table is possible. 1 3 is 3. 2 3s are 6, balance 1, 5 3s are 15, then here 13, so 25 into 13, so that is 325 by 4, then you make it as a mixed fraction, improper into mixed fraction. Next problem is, find the rational number that should be added and subtracted, show that they make the sum 3 1 by 2 plus 1 3 by 4 plus 2 3 by 8 to the nearest whole number. That is, first you write that number, the mixed fraction you have to consider. Then mixed fraction, convert it as a improper fraction. 3 2s are 6, 6 plus 1, 7. 1 4 is 4, 4 plus 3, 7 by 4. 2 8s are 16, 16 plus 3, 19 by 8. So now for LCM 2, 4, 8, that LCM you have to find, that is a 8, LCM is 8. So this one how you get a 8? 4 into 4. For this how you get a 8 into 2. For this one the same number, 1 into 1. So for this is you have to find like this. So now 7 4s are 28, 7 2s are 14, 19 into 1, 19 by 8. So you have to add this, that is 81. 81 by 8. Then given question in a mixed. So you have to convert it as a mixed. So 7, 5 by 8. It is more than 7, so it is lies between 7 and 8. Students, that 20th problem. A student, instead of multiplying a number 8 by 9, the mistake divided by 8 by 9. If the difference between the correct answer and the answer got him by is 34, then find the answer. Students, the same way, one exercise problem taught to you, the same way, let the number be x. A student had find, that is find, it is x into 8 by 9, that is 8x by 9, but he found, make mistake, the correct is a multiplication, but he make a wrong, that is a division, x by 8 by 9, that is 9x by 8. So first you have to write found, then find, 9x by 8 minus 8x by 8, that is equal to 34. So now you make a cross multiplication, that is 9 9s are 81, 81x minus cross multiplication these two, 64x by 72. So that is equal to 34. Now you have to simplify these two, 17x by 72 equal to 34. Then x is equal to 17 into 34 into 72 by 17. So you make cancel, you get this answer. The next problem, 10th problem. Simplify the same way given like a 9th problem. You have to read the questions properly, then you have to make cancel and find. So it is 4 by 3 minus of 3 by 2. So that is read first bracket we have to complete, that is 4 by 3 plus minus into minus plus. So that is 3 by 2 plus minus 5 by 3 divided by 30 by 12. So you have to simplify minus 5 by 3 into 12 by 30. It is 12 by 30. Next, minus 12 by 9 into 27 by 16 is there. Just take and return. Then now you have to make cancel. For the first bracket, you have to make a LCM. LCM is 3 2s are 6. Otherwise, you have to make a cross multiplication. 4 2s are 8. 3 3s are 9. That is 8 plus 9 by 6. For here, cancelling is possible. 1 3 is 3. 4 3s are 12. 1 5 is 5, 6 5 are 30. 4 by 6 is there. Minus 1 into 4 by 6. Now 1 9 is 9. 3 9 are 27. Here 3 4 are 12. 3 4 are 12. 4 4 are 16. So now it is minus 3 into minus 3, 1 into 4. Next here you have to add these two, that is 17 by 6. Minus 4 by 6, minus into minus plus, so that is 9 by 4. Now the denominator, you have to same denominator, you have to simplify these two, 17 minus 4 by 6 plus 9 by 4. 17 minus 4 is 13 by 6 plus 9 by 4. Now you have to make a LCM, 6 comma 4 LCM is a 12. 12 we need means it is here multiple by 2, 13 into 2 is 26. For here it is 12, it is 3. So 9 3s are 27 by 12. For here also 2, here also 3. So you have to add these two, 53 by 12. Cancelling is not possible. So this is the final answer, 53 by 12.